All right, we are back for another episode. Let us continue on. Hey, Rex, what's going on, bud?
Nice ship you've got, Shepard.
Yep.
What can I do for you?
What's your story, Rex?
There's no story.
Never is.
Go ask the Quarian if you want stories.
You Krogan lived for centuries. Don't tell me you haven't had a few interesting adventures.
Well, there was this one time the Turians almost wiped out our entire race.
Fair, okay.
That was fun.
I heard about that. You know, they almost did the same to us.
It's not the same.
Hmm? Seems pretty much the same to me.
So your people were infected with a genetic mutation?
No.
An infection that makes only a few in a thousand children survive birth?
Ooh.
And I suppose it's destroying your entire species?
Yeah, no.
I suppose it isn't all the same.
I don't expect you to understand, but don't compare humanity's fate with the Krogan.
Sorry, Rex. I wasn't trying to get you upset.
Your ignorance doesn't upset me, Shepard. As for the Krogan, I gave up on them long ago.
Okay.
The genophage infected us, but it's not what's killing us.
Are your people really dying?
We're sure not getting any stronger.
Mm-hmm.
We're too spread out. None of us are interested in staying in our own system.
So?
Lots of species have left their homes and prospered.
But they go to colonize new worlds. We're not settlers. We're warriors. We want to fight.
Makes sense, yeah.
So we leave. Hire ourselves out. And most of us never go back.
Yeah, no, that makes sense.
What can you tell me about the genophage?
Ask the Salarians if you want details. They made it.
No, that's fair.
All I know, it makes breeding nearly impossible. Thousands die in stillbirth, and most never get that far.
Jesus.
Every Krogan is infected. Everyone.
Sucks you couldn't leave the planet.
Cure.
Why don't the Krogan try to find a cure?
When was the last time you saw a Krogan scientist?
Fair point. Fair play.
You ask a Krogan, would he rather find a cure for the genophage or fight for credits? He'll choose fighting every time.
No, I believe that.
It's just who we are, Shepard. I can't change that. Nobody can.
Alright, well.
So long, Rex.
Shepard.
Learned a lot about him. Hey, you're up next.
Commander?
How you
What's
doing?
Your opinion on the last mission?
Kinda wish you'd got there sooner, Commander. No offense, I appreciate the rescue. I just wish...
You wish we'd been able to save the rest of your unit?
Yep.
Yes, sir.
That's understandable.
If I had been more alert, we wouldn't have been cut down by an ambush.
The Geth are perfect ambushers.
Mm-hmm.
They don't move, they don't make noise, they don't even breathe.
Mm-hmm.
Sir, they have flashlight heads. I'm sure it doesn't happen again.
Can
we
talk?
Do you have a few minutes to talk one-on-one?
I'm sorry, Commander. I need to get my duty squared away. I wouldn't mind talking more...
Do you have a few minutes to...
I wouldn't mind talking more...
There we go.
Sir.
Okay, we're good now. Alright, let's go see if we can find Tali, which should be... Yep, she should be in here. Yo, crew! Hey, Adams!
Hey, Commander, you know that Quarian Tali? She's been spending all her time down here asking me about our engines.
I'll tell her to leave you alone.
What? No, she's amazing. I wish my guys were half as smart as she. Give her a month on board and she'll know more about our engines than I do. She's got a real knack for technology, that one. I can see why you wanted her to come along.
I figured she'd be a real asset to the team.
You've got an eye for talent, Commander.
Truly.
I'm guessing that's not why you came down here.
Fill me in on the IES stealth systems.
Oh, God.
How does it work? Can't hide.
Nope.
Eventually, the suits have to be vented.
There's no way for it.
Most vessels rely on scanners. As long as the stealth systems...
Why doesn't it...
Sensors can pick up our location whenever we enter or exit.
I want to know
All right.
the best
I'm just kind of skipping a lot of this stuff because a lot of this hopefully just gives us missions.
My last assignment was on the token.
Carry on.
To get some stuff. Don't care about you. All right. Oh, okay. Well, sweet.
Your ship's amazing, Shepard. I've never seen a drive core like this before.
Yeah?
I can't believe you were able to fit it into a ship this small.
It's maybe small, but it gets the job done.
I'm starting to understand why you humans have been so successful. no idea Alliance vessels were so advanced.
The Normandy's a prototype. Cutting-edge technology.
A month ago, I was patching a makeshift fuel line into a converted tug ship in the flotilla. Now, I'm sitting on board one of the most advanced vessels in Citadel space.
Yeah.
I have to thank you again for bringing me along. Traveling on a vessel like this is a dream come true for me.
I had no idea you found ship technology so interesting.
Nope.
It comes with being a Quarian. The migrant fleet is the key to the survival of my people. Ships are our most valuable
resource.
Someone's
been pinging me on Discord, apparently.
But we don't have anything like this. We make do with cast-offs and second-hand equipment.
Huh.
We just try to keep them running for as long as we can.
Why?
Some of the fleet's larger vessels date all the way back to our original flight from the Geth.
I can't believe your fleet's still using ships that are 3 centuries old.
They're constantly being repaired, modified, and refitted. They aren't pretty, but they work. Mostly. We've tried to make ourselves as independent as possible on the flotilla. Grow our own food, mine, and process our own fuel. But some things we just can't make on our own. A patch to maintain the hull integrity requires raw materials we just don't have.
Mm.
That's why our pilgrimages are so important.
All right. Tell me about your people.
I'm gonna skip a little bit of this. Because I know many of you have probably heard all this.
It's a safeguard that served us.
I'm just doing this to collect any quests that we can.
Over time, we may. But one thing we
basically, the skinny on this is the Quarians invented the Geth.
That doesn't make any sense.
As you can imagine, this. A general order went out across. We feared the Geth would. Why do you think they cut themselves off from the rest? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to get so worked up.
Alright. Go through her pilgrimage.
Virtually every pilgrimage ends with a. It's not the best.
Oh, okay.
Wait. Like what? See you later.
Alright. We learned a bunch about her. Cool. And so we'll get, like, side quests and such now for that, which is what I was actually wanting to get. So we should be good now. Alright. Let's head on back upstairs to the top floor and start heading on a quest. So let's go find Liara, as she's one of the characters we're definitely going to need. As you saw, she was one of our squad mates. So, all right, here we go. Alright, zoom out. Let's get out of here if we can. Even further. There we go. There we go. Alright, so let's go to Liara's dig site. And find out where she is. I don't remember. Was it Athens? I think it's Athens. I guess we're about to find out. Yep. I just got sent a photo on Instagram from a wolf. Let's see what's happening. Oh, he just liked a video I sent him. Okay. Wasn't even paying attention. Alright, what planet was she on? I forget. Can't we also probe a lot of these planets? I think so. Let me look. What was the... Oh, oops. What was the quest? Yeah. What planet is she on? Explore the Uncharted Artemis Tau Cluster to find... Oh, we've got to find her. So, she's in the Artemis Tau one. Which... I haven't seen anything. Yeah, so let's travel to the next system. At least we don't have to worry about fuel in this one like we do in Mass Effect 2. I remember that being a fervent issue. Oh, okay. Yeah, sure, let's land here. I don't know what's here, but apparently there's something. As always. We always take our boys. Oh gods, we're taking the car. Here we go.
Commander, I'm picking up some strange readings. Really strange, like off the damn charts. It looks like it's coming from an underground complex a few clicks away from the drop zone.
Alright, let's get going. Oh god, let's see how this thing holds up. Oh, it jumps too, cool. That helps. I mean, she handles a little bit better than what I remember from the original. It's definitely not as derpy. I guess we'll just continue following the pre-assigned track. Ooh! Kind of nice thing about Mass Effect 1, I will say, it's a little bit, like traditional old RPGs where, you know, you kind of had a route you had to follow. Well, I see enemies over there, so that's good to know. Okay, so we do have a shotgun sort of thing. That's a Geth ship. Those are definitely Geth. What? Ooh, shit. Kill it! Alrighty, well, we learned they're Geth here, apparently. Oh, man, I don't even know how to repair this thing. And there's something coming up, apparently. Okay. Yeah, she handles alright. I mean, definitely better than the original, just not... It's still real bumpy.
Only a fool punches a Nathak in the mouth. We should sneak around and pull its tail.
Ooh. Well, we killed one of the security things. Ah, it missed. Perfect. We got one of them. Alright, let's see if we can sneak around and kill another. That was easy. Alright, oh, we got another. Oh, well, it's dead. Huh. Let's kill them all. Doo-doo-doo. Alright. It says there's another enemy around here. Oh, there he is. And there's apparently another one there. Alright, we're not destroying that. I don't know what those are. Alright. Shift, tab, J's for journal. Okay, how do we... go to... Options, controls, key bindings, I mean. Combat, vehicle, yes. Aim, change zoom and load repairs, R, cool, good to know. Exit vehicle is Q. Alright. Anybody in here? It seems like someone would be in here. Oh, yep. Oh, it's dead now. Yeah, sure. Oh, wow. Alright. So definitely here's where the biggest opening is. I just gotta let everything go. There we go. Sure, we'll take all. Alright, what's this? Okay, well, we got that done. I guess if we have to come back here in a hurry, it'll be easier. Also, the fact that we're on a planet that shouldn't have oxygen? Okay, I don't know what you boys are shooting at. Oh shit. Alright, well, we killed that one, and boom. Okay, I was like, wait, that one's dead, right? Okay. Yeah, this, it's not great. It's still really clunky. Let's continue over here. Is there a thing? Nope, it's on the other side. Where the enemy, of course, is. Naturally. Alright, let's go over there. Fatigue. Oh, I hate the fatigue system in this game so much. Another weapon locker. Ooh. I mean, definitely probably gonna be easiest to go in here. I'm just watching. Here we go. Alright. Nice geth weapon glitch. There we go. That's done. Alright. And we're gonna save here real quick just in case. Yes. And then for the rest of you, I will see you on the next.